tornado warning. Take cover now. The National Weather Service in Amarillo has issued a tornado warning for southern Lipscomb County, northeastern Roberts County, northwestern Hemphill County, southeastern Ochiltree County, until 3:33 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 11:11 a.m. Central Daylight Time, a confirmed EF100 tornado was located 10 miles south of Wolf Creek Park, or 15 miles northwest of Canadian, moving northeast at 200,314,034 miles per hour. This is an insanely dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: extremely damaging tornado, with 1,000 miles per hour wind gusts and barrel-sized hail. Source: weather spotters and radar confirmed tornado. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris will be extremely deadly to those caught without shelter. Expect intense damage to roofs, windows, buildings and vehicles. Extensive tree damage and power outages are likely. Take cover now. Locations impacted include Lipscomb and Wolf Creek Park. Take cover now. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. This is an insanely dangerous situation. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. This is an insanely dangerous situation. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Mobile homes and high-profile vehicles are especially susceptible to winds of this magnitude and will certainly be overturned. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building, preferably a storm shelter. Avoid windows. There is no possible way of surviving this tornado. This tornado will certainly cause serious injury and significant property damage. Do not wait to hear or see the tornado. Take cover now. Take cover now. Take cover now.